सिक्स चैप्टर में मीन्स यू नीड टू व्हाट कैन आई से हियर ऑल द चैप्टर्स व्हाट एवर इज प्रोवाइडेड दीज आर द बेस चैप्टर्स मीन्स यू आर मेकिंग द बेस ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स so that I don't want that see I know that you are just means you are having someone back at your home who is helping I'm not specifying anything over here that can be your father mother tutor or whoever but as a teacher it's my responsibility to just cover up the entire thing so I will be covering up entire thing very nicely so that any time in the any point of your life you will never face any difficulties in the basic problems okay so from exercise I today I will start
good afternoon ma'am
good afternoon everyone please I'm requesting you all to keep your sides mute while I'm just going to tell you that please mute yourself see I can't while I'm just sharing my whiteboard it's not possible for me to time check that who is unmuting and who is keeping not mute keeping unmuting themselves while I'm just going to tell please check your device that it is somehow unmuted sometimes while we are just you were using phone it can happen that by mistake it has been unmuted okay so today
we will do exercise i
multiplication the trick you all have understood I hope yesterday's trick all of you understood yes or no Say yes or no, please unmute yourself. While I'm telling you to unmute yourself, you are not unmuting yourself. What is this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
yes,
ma'am.
Yes.
Yes.
Now here, calculation, much calculations, I will not cover up. Yes.
Ma'am?
Yes, yes, yes. Who is this?
Ma'am, India on lockdown.
What?
Ma'am, madam.
Oh, India got. He India got yes, or lost?
Ma'am, got a medal on hockey bronze.
Oh, yeah. Hockey, I have seen. That is the yesterday's war. Well, I am very happy for my country. Okay, there was. Okay, today I am just before the proceeding of the class. Many of you are joining. So who are already joined? Just extra trick, not the trick. The one story I want to share with you regarding hockey. There was a time in the around 1970, I think the year. I am not. I can't recall it specific means. Recall it very nicely. That time in this in the hockey, while India went to represent our country, Indian athletes actually went to represent our country. The condition was like that the hockey was that was Winter Olympic okay that hockey was there means hockey was organized at Vancouver which is Canada and you all know that Canada is a winter country also
ma'am so, I know that story
so that that time there wasn't they don't have any enough dress to just wear means Nowadays, yes. We are going to see that if our Indian cricket team, they are having at least a particular uniform like dress. Or if
yes.
any athletes, they are having the dress. In the Olympics also, we are just going to see. Then there are sponsors. Much sponsors are there who are providing them this. Mostly the biggest brands like Adidas, Reebok, Puma, Byju's. An academy these are very nice means very big startups and those companies are providing the money for their dresses and everything every other expenses so that time they don't have the dress okay now is you see the only 50 years passed in between now you see the condition we are just winning the medal okay That time, Canadian NRIs means who are just who the Indians living over there. They have arranged some money. They have raised a fund to just raise the fund and just provide them the dresses, means uniforms like dresses. This was the condition, and from there we are here. Okay, so much improvement has happened.
Ma'am, in Tokyo Olympics.
Yes, it
will be there. Ma'am, Tokyo Olympics.
Okay, so it will be there. So be proud for your own country first. Because why China is winning most of the medals, why we are not winning, before that we should understand many things, that we are a country of 1.3 billion people. Okay, so yeah, we are having difficulties on every step. It can be education, it can be our basic priorities, anything. So from there, whatever we are doing, it's good, it's very good, I should say. Okay, much more gyan I have given. So starting from the division 1B I am doing. Someone of your junior in section 3A, that day I have started the sum from 1C or D. He raised the hand and told me, ma'am, why you have not done A? Every time so you are doing question number A, why? I told that just randomly I choose any sum and I am doing it. Then he understood the concept of this, that ma'am can also start from exercise 1B. Okay, so here after one.
Then we have to do the box, or we can do any times.
Box.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Box is most preferable. While we are just putting point over here, only three can just sit over here, right? Now we can see that three is less than 35 and three will not go within 35. So what we will do, actually we will put 10 over here, right? Now while we are putting zero here in this step, only we can access five. Okay, so 35 ones are 35. So doing minus, this is our problem. So this is our answer. So in the answer, please write like that, quotient equal to 1.01.
And then remember it is zero.
Remainder is now needed to write. In the childhood, I'm just telling them to write, but you are just mature enough not to write. So 1D also I will show. 1D, what is the sum? 8.32 divided by 26. Now 8.32, that is, we are just going to do it by 26. So while we will look at 8, it will not go. So first step only, we will just put decimal over here. Now here we can see that we can access 3 also as well as. Okay, so while we can access 3, so it is becoming 83 and we will consider it as 83. Now 26 twos are 52, 26 threes are 78. Mentally I have calculated. So minus, after that 5 and 2, so 2s are 50. Again the remainder is 0. So here we can write the answer like that. Quotient equal to 0.32. Decimal writing is very much problematic, that is why I am just doing like that. You will also, while you are writing the decimal, just make it bold point, okay? So that I can easily able to understand. If you understand these two sums, the last sum you should try, 1F. 1F you all try by yourself, 1F, okay?
Ma'am, I have completed.
Okay. Good. Try one. One F. Okay. So 1F, I hope that you all have done. Should I show the
sum? Yes, ma'am.
Should I show the sum? The sum is like that. 173.4 divided by 70. Mental calculation, since you are learning it fast, no need to do. So 17 ones are 17. 3, 3 is not going, so decimal we will take.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello. Can you listen to me?
Okay. Yes, so
before taking the decimal, we will just provide 10 since it is not going. Okay. So after that, only since we need to access one more number, we will first put 0. This is
Hello,
the rule of yes, Sanjit. Yes, Sanjit. Can you listen to me?
Ma'am, I can't hear you.
You just do one thing, your voice is coming to me by cracking. You just leave the class and join once again.
Okay.
So after that, we can access 4 only. Then we will just 17 twos are 34. So here we will write the answer like that. Quotient equal to 10.2. I hope this part all of you done correct. Up to here, the normal addition rule only we have done. So here on the next sum, here we will perform the division 2a. Okay. So here you can see that 0.213 divided by 0.3. This is your sum. Okay, so here we can see that first in the divisor part, here also decimal is there in the divisor part. Okay, so we need to remove it. How we will remove the decimal? So if we are just considering any number, suppose we are considering only 3. If we are going to put the decimal over here, the number we can also represent like 3.0. That means decimal ta ache kintu amra jeta normally ei part ta ignore kore likhi. That means if we are just having one decimal over here on the left, we need to place the decimal over here on the right of 3. Only then it will be a whole number. Up to this, my concept is clear. It means what I am saying, this concept is clear to you or not?
Yes, ma'am, clear.
Okay, clear. So here we can do one thing. Since we are just removing this decimal from here to here, here also in the dividend part, also the decimal, we will remove that much amount of space on the same side. Tinero decimal take padik take amadet padik take dandike akhon niye jacchi. Tai jonno dividend ero decimal take padik take akhon dandike niye jabo. Tar mane shekhane ki hocche in this case? In this case, the decimal will sit like that, the 2.13 divided by 3. Now the work is much easier for you. Okay. This step, at least you need to see. This arrow, nothing you need to write, but these steps you need to see. By mentally, you need to calculate. I will show more sum. That time you will able to understand how this is going on. Okay, 0.13, so 0. Now we will cross verify. 0.71 is our answer, and actually the divisor was 0.3. So 23 and 21. Yes, answer came right. Okay, so write answer as your quotient. Quotient equal to whatever it is. Complete it, then I will just go through some rules of division and multiplication.
I'm complete.
Okay, just I'm giving a little more time. If you understand.
Ma'am, can't understand.
Can't understand. What I have done first, you can see that in the divisor part, what is our first motto? That is why I am telling you not to write with me. I will give you the time to write. Okay, you have written, Prajukta?
Yes, I have written here.
Okay, so by red, I am just marking. Here, our first motto is to remove the decimal from divisor. So what is our first motto? First motto is remove decimal from divisor. So that's why what I will do, this is this decimal we will put over here, because what I told you that if we are going to write 3 here, that means 3.0. Actually point ta amra ignore kori bole seta actually 3 er moto dekhte lage, mane whole number we are just considering. After this everything is clear?
Yes ma'am.
So to remove the decimal and nicely we can just decimal on the right hand side, and up to that our part will be done. Okay, now while we will just change, make this change in the divisor part, on that same time we will make change in the dividend part as well. So ami ekta decimal ke badik theke dan dike ek ghor shorachhi, mane seta dividend er khetro amra thik ek ghori shorabo badik theke dan dike. তাই জন্য সেই স্টেপটা থেকে আমরা এই স্টেপটা লিখেছি. নাও ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড? দেন তো নরমাল ডিভিশন. নাও ইউ
আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড? ইয়েস ম্যাম, ইয়েস ম্যাম. মাল্টিপ্লাই দ্যাট.
ওকে, সো ইফ ইউ হ্যাভ আন্ডারস্টুড জাস্ট কিপ ইয়োরসেলফ মিউট, ওকে, আফটার টকিং. সো ইয়েস, শো দ্য প্রিটি আস.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I'm very happy that Zoom is giving multiple boards right now, like the phone.
Ma'am, complete. Ma'am, in that number two, that a few sums, please do.
Yes, yes, I will do. Today only division only I can complete. Otherwise, other than that, I can't. I will not complete. Otherwise, it will be very much hectic for you to understand the concepts and all.
Sum completed.
Completed. So next year we will just complete. Next year we will complete. Hocche C. C. What is the problem? 6.25 divided by 0.025. Okay. So here we will see that here 3 means for to remove the decimal from the divisor, we have to go through the 3 steps towards our right. Okay, so first I am just removing it, so it will become 25, very much easy. Now for this here also we need to go 3 steps. Now here only 2 decimal is there, that is why we will just write like that 60 and 10. Rijanud, please just mute yourself. 10 we will put on the right side, and our number become this, and our division becomes our childhood division. Is it clear to you?
Yes.
All of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, all of ma'am. You? Okay. Yes, so ma'am. Do the division. I am writing the answer. Complete it. At least show the division. Now here one thing they have not covered over here, but I will cover that part. Division by the multiple of 10. Okay, so at least you complete question number E. Question number E, all of you complete. Question number E.
Okay, ma'am.
All of you try it okay, first, ma'am. Then I will tell you. Adrija, please check your microphone. It is unmuted.
I'm done.
Done. So question number E, what is what you have to do? 0.408 divided by 0.17.
Right? I'm done.
So decimal here, two place we need to shift. Here also we will shift only two place. So our sum will become 40.8 divided by 17. Now, Prajukta, you understood the concept?
Yes, ma'am.
So do the division. I am writing only the answer.
And these all are easy.
Yes, easy. When you are, you know the perfect rules. 68.4. Okay, so complete it.
Ma'am, completed.
Completed. So going to the next whiteboard. I'm just starting over here. Here I am just going to just say you the rules of
and there is written
and it should be. No need to write in capital. Just write the heading. Okay. Now here first I want to give you some examples. Okay. the examples how I will just how I will give. Suppose 2.4 first multiplication I am covering. 2.4 here I am just going to multiply it by 100. Okay. So what is the rule first? That means here we will first the rules you have learned that I told you, just multiply the numbers as well as and put the decimal over here, and the decimal will be cancelled over here, means the zero will be cancelled over here and decimal, so the answer will come as 240. That means here we can say like that, the decimal is shifted two places from here according to the zero, because 100 is consisting to zero. তাহলে ডেসিমালটা ফোর এর আগে ছিল, ঠিক ফোর কে নিয়ে দুটো প্লেস এগিয়ে গেছে, গিয়ে উঠে চলে গেছে। ওকে, সো হিয়ার অন দ্য সেম টাইম সেম সাম আই এম জাস্ট ডুইং ইট ইন দ্য ডিভিশন। সো ডিভিশন ইফ উই আর জাস্ট গোয়িং টু ডু দ্য নর্মাল ডিভিশন, হোয়াট ওয়াজ আওয়ার রুল? ফার্স্ট টু তে তো যাবে না, ডেসিমালটা বসালাম, ফোরেও যাবে না, ডেসিমালে ফোরের ফোরকে ফোর ফোর ফোরটা নিলাম সেটাও গেল না, একটা জিরো বসালাম, বসে এখানে করলাম, করে আমরা তারপরে 200 নেক্সট 40 ডেসিমালের জন্য 10 উইল কাম অটোমেটিক্যালি অ্যান্ড 400, সো হিয়ার দ্য আনসার উইজ 0.024, অর উই ক্যান সে লাইক দ্যাট দিস ডেসিমাল ইজ শিফটেড টু দ্য লেফট টু প্লেস। ওকে, একটা প্লেসে নাম্বার ছিল বলে নাম্বারটা নিয়ে নিয়েছি, আর একটা প্লেসে নাম্বার ছিল না বলে একটা জিরো বসিয়েছি, ডেসিমালটা বসিয়ে দিয়েছি। তার মানে রুলসটা কি হলো, যখন মাল্টিপ্লিকেশন আমরা করছি, মাল্টিপ্লিকেশন যখন করছি, ডেসিমাল ইজ শিফটিং অন রাইট, ডেসিমাল ইজ শিফটিং অন দ্য রাইট, অ্যান্ড ওয়েন উই আর ডুইং দ্য ডিভিশন, ডেসিমাল is shifting on the left. Okay, up to this. Okay, so here are few examples. Those examples we will cover. We will not solve this part. We can just complete it very easily. How? 7.24 divided by 100, that means dekhane dekhte pacchi dutu zero ache, তার মানে ডেসিমালটা এখান থেকে দুখানা ঘর শিফট করবে লেফটে, ঠিক আছে, অ্যারোটা প্রপারলি হয়নি। সো হোয়াট উইল বি আওয়ার রুল? সো নাম্বারটা লিখলাম, 7 ইজ অলসো ওয়ান নাম্বার, তার মানে তার আগে একটা জিরো বসাবো, বসিয়ে জাস্ট আমি একটা ডেসিমাল বসিয়ে দেব। ইজ ইট ক্লিয়ার? উই ডোন্ট হ্যাভ টু সলভ দ্য সাম। সাপোজ হিয়ার অলসো suppose last I am solving 8.6 divided by 10, so decimal ta just ekta ghor shift korbe left e jehetu eta division ache, so it will be 0.86. up to this clear? This trick you have understood, so rest of the sum you complete right now. G and H, yes, G and H.
We can put one zero.
Yes, you can put 10. G and H you complete.
Put 10, then marks will be not detected.
No, never. G and H you complete. Please check you are muted or not.
complete it.
Ma'am, G and?
G and H.
Ma'am, we will do G and H.
Right now, you two. Who is Galaxy J4 Plus?
Sekraj.
Raj.
Okay.
Ma'am, complete.
Ma'am, my also complete.
Okay, so class and time is almost over.
Ma'am, complete.
Ma'am, my also complete. G answer is coming like 0.017123 and H answer is coming like 0.071285.
Yes. So this week in the Saturday's exam, your examination will be on the decimal. Okay.
Okay.
Ma'am, today will not do the exercise J.
No, no time is there. I will try. Just let me take the attendance first. If the time is there, I will start. Sanjit, Shayan, Srijan, Shreya, Ayman, Mannath, Raz.
Shoham, Shomalo, Srijit, Srijita, Tanvir, Tirna. Tuhin, Utshav, Vasim. Okay. So, yes, it's done. 4 minutes is there. Today I'm not going to start anything else. Okay, tomorrow I will start. Okay. Okay, thank you very much. I'm just sending this class over here.
Have a nice day, ma'am.
Have a nice day.
Bye, ma'am.